वट इज पावर? इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एक्सप्लेन एंड डिफाइन वट इज पावर. कैसे डिफाइन करोगे पावर? तुमने किसको कितना मारा उसको पावर डिफाइन करोगे? इसने आज इसको कितना पछाड़ा उसको पावर? नो, दिस इज नॉट डेफिनेशन ऑफ पावर. यू आर शोइंग योर स्ट्रेंथ, यू आर नॉट शोइंग वट इज पावर. पावर, आई विल डिफाइन पावर एज इट इज द रेट एट विच वर्क इज डन. इट इज द रेट एट विच वर्क इज डन. देर इज अनदर डेफिनेशन. आई कैन ऑल्सो से पावर इज, इट इज अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी विच इज कंज्यूम्ड. इट इज अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी विच इज कंज्यूम्ड. सो देर आर टू डेफिनेशंस ऑफ पावर. आई हैव वन मोर डेफिनेशन. द थर्ड डेफिनेशन, इट इज द रेट, इट इज रेट एट विच वर्क इन, एट विच वर्क इज डन पर यूनिट टाइम. और कैन आई से इट इज द रेशियो ऑफ वर्क अपॉन टाइम. रेट जाने दो, सिंपल लैंग्वेज में इट इज द रेशियो ऑफ वर्क टू टाइम. That means from my third formula or my third definition, I can derive a formula. That formula for power is ratio matlab work upon time. Tumne 10 minute mein kitna kaam kiya? You must have done a particular task, Herculean task. So that will be your power. Same task I will perform in less time. So that will be my power. So whose power is more? Your power or my power? Of course your power is more. Okay. So for example, a particular task you are doing in 10 minutes. I am doing the same task in 15 minutes. You are faster to me. That means your power is more than mine. Because the work done by you is faster and more. Dekho, work dono ne same kiya. Work we both have done the same. But it also depends on time. So power is not just work, it is work upon time. So the main difference between energy heat work and power is that energy heat and work, they are all the same. Tumne kitna kaam kiya, that will show how much energy you have. And you know, if you are using up energy, some amount of heat is produced, right? So these three terms are nothing but the same terms. But power is also something like them only. Power aur ye log mein kuch khas difference nahi hai. But power mein na ek extra addition hai. What is that? Power is nothing but energy. It is nothing but heat produced. It is nothing but work done, but upon time. Time is the factor which is coming into play when power is concerned. Are you getting me, students? So the relationship between energy, heat and work is, I can say energy is equal to heat is equal to work. But when it comes to defining power, tino same hai, but upon time for each of them. So this was the concept of power is equal to work upon time. Wait, students, from here onwards, ye to theek hai sab. Work time. Can you tell me what are the three Joule's formula for work? I will have, I know from my Joule's law, my three formulas for work were, first formula, I square RT, VIT, V square T by R. I'll just keep everything small. T small लिखता हूँ मैं. Okay students, now students just check. Power is work upon time, right? So जिधर जिधर work है, सिर्फ मैं upon T कर दूंगा तो मुझे power मिल जाएगा. Simple as that. So can you tell me what is the power of this? You know power is work upon time. अरे but work क्या है? Work is I square RT. I square RT. Upon T. So from here, can I say it is I square R?
first formula for power.
Come out here.
You know, power is work upon time. But for this case, what is the work done?
Work done is VIT.
So can I say it is VIT upon T?
Right?
So from this I get TT cancel. Power is equal to VI.
Simple, students. Next.
Power is work upon time. Ek hi formula hai.
In this case, what is the work done? V square T upon R. So substitute.
Work is V square T upon R. Or T to idhar hi hai. So I will get V square upon R. And this is my third formula for power.
So my three formulas for power ratta maane ki zarurat nahi hai. If you know the formulas for work, all you have to do is divide those formulas by T. Tum log ko power ke formulas mil jayenge. Kuch nahi hai.
So therefore I say power is work upon time is equal to VI is equal to I square R and is equal to V square upon R.
These are my four formulas for power. So students, if you have noticed na, ye chapter mein there are around 12 formulas, but they are all interconnected, interrelated. Basic, sirf teen hi formula hai. I will tell you those three basic formulas. Baki sab to ek derive ho rahe hai. Ek mein se dusra, dusre mein tisra. Matlab it's like juggling work. Isko lo, isme mix karo. Formula ban gaya. Are, usko lo, isme mix karo. Are, naya formula ban gaya. But basic origins are only three formulas. We'll do that. So this was the end of my chapter. I hope I have been doing a great amount of faith in explaining this chapter to you. Not that easy chapter to understand, but still, I hope I have done a good amount to explain this chapter. One more thing, students, that power ka maine unit nahi bola tum log ko, right? Everything has a unit to be measured in, but power also has a unit. So unit of power is watt. Remember this, unit of power is watt, and there is something also known as horsepower that I will explain when I solve numerical examples. So unit of power, yaad rakhna, watt. It is measured in watts.
Aur symbol kya hai? Power ka P.
P stands for power, simple. So after this, I will explain. If you remember, students, maine tum log ko bola tha ki hum log ke jo household appliances hai, why are they connected in parallel? Why not in series? First, just go through this. I'll explain that concept to you. And then we'll have a revision of what all we've done in the chapter, a brief review along with the formulas. Go ahead with power.